Hey guys, HermdoGG here, and today we're going to be continuing our Pokémon Nuzlocke challenge. We have one badge, boulder badge, obviously, you can't get any more. We're still looking at 5 Pokémon, hoping to get that 6 Pokémon soon. Let's get to this. We've already faced a couple people over here. Squash Jerry Sting, Spring Kilo, we're good there. Yes, I'm a trainer. Let's fight. I gotta do all these fights and battles here because we really, really, really need to. Because we really, really, need to level up. Squawk doesn't have a flying attack yet. It's kind of sad. But this fight should be easy, but because Squawk doesn't have a flying attack, and the Weedle's using String Shot and Poison Sting, there really is no type advantage. Okay. And then we got Kakuna. I do have to use an antidote. Yes, yes, just harden, because I'm pretty sure that's all you can do. There's any shuffling around. The real Kilo is in the room. Your new room is. That's him. Such exciting battles when you face Kakuna. I mean, look at this. They're just constant. Constant. This is why I had to use the antidote, by the way. Because there was no way Squawk would have survived. There we go, Squawk's is level 10. Gotta be okay. Okay. Let's switch to Jerry. Just because Squawk's level 10. I feel like Jerry would have no problem taking out my Caterpie. Yep, see? Very quiet. Gotta be dead. And Jerry grew to level 10. Metapod. That's just so dusty. Maybe I can get Sting to level 10. Still don't remember what level, but Kakuna evolves. I think it's 10. Trying not to look things up for this one. Kilo is licking his paws. I have no idea if that's being picked up by the microphone. No idea. Okay. mention them in the video. So I don't have to go and try to mute all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, also this thing will gain a level. But no, no, we can't be that lucky. But Sting is now up front. We'll probably get another battle in. Without worrying about losing anybody. Send out a Rattata. Go Sting. And just send out Kilo. Kilo's doing weird things. Yeah, we see. There we go. We'll just tackle. Okay. Wow, this Rattata has no aim. Kilo has no aim. Oh. That was a really hard hit. That's a really hard hit. Got Nidoran. I'm gonna have to potion Kilo. Gotta get Leech Seed on. I'm gonna get a potion again. Ooh. I don't know if I want to. I think, send out someone with. I think Spiny has more defense. Yeah, Spiny has more defense. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Do tackle. So much weaker. I'll get a critical hit with Scratch, and we'll even the playing field a little bit here. Still don't like that. Okay. A critical hit will kill Spiny. So potion again. Okay. Whew. Okay. That was close. I did not expect a Rattata and a fucking Nidoran to be so fucking hench. They were dishing out like 20 damage. More like 15, but still. It's a lot of fucking damage. Can I even buy another potion? Yeah, I can buy two. Those guys were just fucking hench. Sting is still level 9. I need someone to just evolve, because I'm would make them stronger. But, you know, we'll just heal. We'll just heal them all. Okay, so we need to get Sting up a level. This guy. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. Well, no. I'm wearing pants. Youngster. Fuck Spearow. Majorly fuck Spearow. Try. Jerry. Risky, I could lose Jerry. Go crit. I'm gonna switch to Kilo. Grass against flying. Don't remember. Okay. Don't do that. Why is flying super effective against grass? How does that make sense? I can't think of a reason why flying is super effective against grass. Kilo grew to level 14. Alright, Kilo! Alright. That did not go as planned. That didn't go anywhere near as planned. Coming up on some grass. I think there's like a couple more. One or two more trainer battles, and then I think we'll put some grass and try to catch that sixth Pokemon. Spiny's still level 9, right? Yep. I can go on some grass after I fight this guy. Whether I have to run back to the Pokémon Center or not, I don't know. Okay, he's a bug catcher. It's a good sign. Gotta be. Good sign. I'm going to swap to Squawks because they're some sort of type advantage. Not really, but there is. Technically. If that was a flying move, it would be type advantage. And if that was... I don't know that bug, but whatever. There's a type advantage here. I believe it. At least I did when I was... 5. Or 7. It's about 96, 98. Squawks grew to level 11. That's nice, Squawks. Put Sting back out. Just to... I don't know, man. I don't know. While I just button match this, I'll turn my lights on. Yes, keep just hardening. Maybe Squawks can learn another move. Sting grew to level 10, thank you. Let's see if Sting evolves. Bug catcher. Yes! Yes! It's finally happening! It's finally happening, I'm so happy. Look, it's so beautiful! Look at it. It's so big! But, Sting still only knows Harden. Huge eyes light up, it sings a mysteriously soothing melody that lulls its enemies to sleep. Yeah. Six. Jigglypuff. Puff puff. So now if we remember the rules correctly, I'm not allowed to switch these Pokemon unless I need an HM to advance. And I'm eventually going to have to switch something else. I don't think anything I have to learn surf, but I'm pretty sure I have something that can learn Flash and something that can learn Cut. So, yeah. And something that can learn Fly, so, yeah. It's only when I need to surf that I can switch a Pokemon. Either that or when I lose a Pokemon to death. See what you have.
Eek, did you touch me? No, I didn't. What is with this game? I didn't touch you.
I'm kind of insulted that you think I would. Yeah. Your Jigglypuff is fucking hench compared to mine. Yeah. Just gonna seed you. And I think that, like, seals your fate once you're least good in this game. How many levels did Jigglypuff win in game this run? This fight alone. Wow, that was quick. Pound. Pound it. Okay. 8 damage. I got 3 back. Sure, disable. And thank you. Level 5. 2 levels. Yeah, that's it. What else do you want? I don't remember. Another Jigglypuff. A level 7 Jigglypuff. That would have been a little nicer. I'm just gonna throw Sting out there. Yeah, that's fine. That is completely fine. Jerry, go. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Yep, Jerry's asleep. Maybe this one only knows Sing, too. This could take a while. No. Just because if Kilo can get one move off, we could eventually end this fucking fight. At least Leech Seed is there to constantly do some damage. something, anything. Take a little bit of damage there. I don't know if anyone else is damaged, but we can switch them in. I think he was level 1. Is Keela gonna wake up? Keela woke up! Okay. And I'm beating a level 7 Jigglypuff. I think we're going to end that for today. So thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, please go ahead and like and subscribe. Next session looks like we're going to be entering Mount Moon. So I'll be here for that. Bye, I gotta go.